was smashing Skittles any minute I can. Until I started looking like the Michelin man. So now every day I hit the gym in the tan, so I can be heavily armed without a pistol in hand. Any form of exercise that isn't a plan. If Jesus walked on water, then I'm swimming on land. It doesn't matter when I listen to trance. I can't help but break into this ridiculous dance. It's like a faster running man, but I'm kicking and flicking my hands. Understand I'm the shit and I think I'm the man. Yeah, bulking on these motherfuckers. Incredible, hulking on these motherfuckers. I'm the dude in the gym training his upper body with pants on, cause downstairs there's nothing on me. Check my damn pins, not a damn thing. Now my hamstring looks like an actual fucking hamstring. The damn gym's the only thing that I'm advanced in. Busting out reps and the tempo that I dance in. Incredible back, impeccable traps. And when I'm topless, I'm never relaxed. I'm flexing my abs. At cardio, I'm the best on the map. I even forget where I'm at to give my memory laps.
Think about that.
I'm so obsessed with fitness that I'm the definition. When I rap, I even get the record skipping. I got a thick neck, but shit legs, eh?
Do some fucking squats, eh?
Nah, I got a big headache.
Ah, typical six fuck skip leg day.
Can't, we'll do it tomorrow, man. I'd rather hit chest, eh?
Fucking
I do 10 sets on the bench press, then do 10 reps on the pec deck. I've got the best chest. And if you want the same, listen to your sensei.
Do it.
Yeah, fucking six is really making sense, eh?
You want the best shape? Go and get your chest great. Fuck your legs, mate. Only worry about your pecs, eh? You gotta work out the best way where every day is chest day. Yeah, it's forthright, damn gains.
If you wondering where six been lately, you can catch me at the gym, baby. It shows I got my pecs so strong. Everybody's saying that my chest so bomb.
This cup's massive.
I know you're probably thinking this shit's crazy. Upper body is the shit, baby. You know I got my headphones on.
Check it out,
bitch. Better believe that it's a techno song. Just leave me alone.
The moment that I walk in the gym, you're like, what the fuck's my girl doing talking to him?
What's up,
babe? A workout's better the shorter it is, so I'm calling it quits before it begins. Walk straight up and disconnect the exercise bike. See people looking mesmerized when I ride by. The time I was born, I was never quite right. You wanna hide your flaws, I'm trying to emphasize mine. So while they try and get all energized, I don't give a fuck about my tries or my pecs or my bines. I'm trying to blend in with the rest of my kind and look like every white guy I've ever met. Met in my life.
Okay.
Looking skinny on these motherfuckers. See my arms, muscles are mini on these motherfuckers. All these lames say it's gain season. Nah, I'm trying to find ways to train so my frame weakens. That's the main reason I spend the whole time I'm here walking around daydreaming in a day scheming. Cause time is money and shit's expensive, so I ain't leaving till I break even. Yeah,
time to summarize it.
But well, in a nutshell, I won't touch a dumbbell. I'd rather walk up on these dickheads who are big and buff while they're standing in the mirror and then interrupt. I hear them call me skinny like I give a fuck. I'm about to get a nip and tuck just so I get skinnier. I hide Elijah skinny runs bumming ciggies in the city, bruh. And I'm not giving up till I look similar.
This is sincere. I've been at this gym for 6 years. People wonder why I'm even in here.
It's cause I hate working up a body, man, I can't take it. But if there's legs being worked out, then I'm partaking. See me half-baked in my apartment, stark naked, doing calf raises till my heart's racing. And I'll start pacing till my feet'll hurt and do a shitload of cleans, I don't need the jerk. I'll even spend the whole night in a squat rack.
How many reps is that, Pez?
I don't know, I lost track.
Fuck it.
I want my top half looking like I'm on crack. But I want my glutes and my calves and my quads Jack. And if you want that too, here's a template.
Yep.
To get your flex game better than your best mate.
Now.
You gotta work out the Pez way and only train on leg day. Forthright, dem gains.
If you wondering where Pez been lately, you can catch me at the gym, baby. You know that when I flex those quads, they're saying, how'd you get your legs so strong?
Check out these fucking pins.
I know you're probably thinking this shit's crazy. Lower body is the shit, baby. You know I got my headphones on.
Yeah.
Best believe it, it's a tape.